PM.
Good evening, I'm Lily Fu on News 5 tonight. The Mandarin Gallery along Orchard Road is getting a $200 million makeover. The upscale mall wouldn't be ready for another year, but passers-by can get a preview of what's in store thanks to a special hoarding that creates a 3D effect. Designed and made in Paris, it is the first such hoarding in Singapore. It took craftsmen 1 week to put up.
A Mediacorp News production.